नगरदीप आयुर्वेदिक चूर्ण। दिस कैन शुड बी मिक्स टू कैंस। अनदर वन इज दिस अश्वगंधा, दिस अश्वगंधा पाउडर। And another one, Eureka. It will help you to maintain your urinary system, as it has written 3 to 5 grams twice a day with the warm water after meal. These all medicines should be mixed in a pot, should be well mixed. Put all on it again. This is ashwagandha churna. This means churna means powder, 300 grams, and these both are 150 grams. That means 300 and this 150 grams, that means 700 grams in total. And I mixed it. You have to mix well. Ayurvedic medicine is especially trustful, and it is not so cost, maybe sometimes costly, but it will help lifetime treatment. The example I believe in this Ayurvedic medicine is about my kidney stones. 4 years ago, I was suffering from kidney stones with 12 mm and 8 mm size of stone in my left kidney. At that time, doctor told me that I should do surgery because it can create a serious problem to my kidney. But I did not believe that. I heard those people who did surgery for kidney stone, they were again suffering from kidney stone. So I wanted to use Ayurvedic medicine. So that I visited the doctors, Ayurvedic, to take Ayurvedic medicine, and they told me to take, but only taking medicine is not the proper cure. You have to control your daily diets also, nutrition, just like what they tell you to eat or not to eat. Especially what I tell you, that if you are suffering from sciatica, you have to give up peanuts, pumpkin, dal, seeds, and normally you have, even you do not touch the buffalo dung. The buffalo, that means beef, means the main problem for your sciatica that will create the pain, anything. So you have to stop such foods. Why do I believe in Ayurvedic medicine? Because after taking Ayurvedic medicine 3 months for my left kidney stones, I am not suffering after all. So Ayurvedic medicine will effect slowly, but it will effective to lifelong. So that I especially recommend to use Ayurvedic medicine, especially who are suffering from sciatica. Sciatica means the problem of lower back pain, L5, L4, such a herniation, dryness. So when you lift off any loads uncomfortably, the nervous system of your body will be stressed out, and then that will push out the other nerve system, and you will suffer from left leg or right leg or both legs. So that, as I told you, to take care of your nutrition also. Try to eat such a food which is helpful to maintain bursa. The main problem is that low quantity of bursa in your body also will create the problem of sciatica. So that, according to our country, this Nagardi Chuna, that means a powder, there are so many herb medicines mixed in these cans. So after mixing well, you fill this can with this powder and use for 2.5 months with the mixing milk or warm water. Doctor has recommended me to use it for 7 and 7.5 months. So I'm using this for 3 months. So again, this is for 2.5 months. Another, I have a medicine Paralove tablet. This tablet should be taken 2 tablets twice or thrice according to the doctor's advice. So thank you very much. I hope you'll get cured with this Ayurvedic medicine, and I think you'll be believed with Ayurvedic medicine. Thank you very much, and I wish you'll get a very soon cure with the Ayurvedic medicine and such exercise that your physician told you to do. Sometimes you have to take a therapy also. The therapy also will help. Sciatica will not be cured easily. After surgery, maybe 2 or 3 years later, it will start again. So surgery is not effective. It's just a short time treatment. So for a long time treatment, you have to use Ayurvedic medicine. So guys, thank you very much for watching this, and I hope you will surely get a cure with the Ayurvedic medicine. Please try to follow Ayurvedic medicine. Thank you very much.